Another tough week, practically, emotionally, news-wise, but there has been a rhythmical high point.
There have. I mean, I think throughout this, some people are doing interesting and fun things with all the time they've got on their hands. And sometimes that also makes other people smile. My favourite thing was somebody who had a pair of drumsticks this week.
Yeah, it was Owain Wyn Evans, who is the news presenter in Manchester. And he's here now.
Hello.
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 And Owain came to global prominence when he drummed along with his drum kit to the BBC News theme tune. What inspired you, Owain, to do that?
Oh, it was just so bizarre, you know. I just thought, I'm working from home at the moment for Northwest Tonight, so I'm kind of doing the weather from, you know, either here in the dining room, I'm out there in the garden, which is a bizarre concept in itself. And I thought,
yes,
I get the drum set up because I'm at home a bit more. And we just had this idea, you know, why don't I play the BBC News theme on the drums? Because we've had all these kind of, you know, viral sort of videos of people raving to it and that. And then I stuck a weather forecast in front of it and then posted it. And then here we are. But it's just been, you know, a totally unexpected. It's over 4 million views now. And Laura,
when you tweeted it.
Yeah, yeah. And when you tweeted it yesterday, Laura, I absolutely screamed, honestly. So thank you for sharing the love.
Well, maybe we should ask for something in return. Ooh, what could that be? Because we've got a theme tune of our own, although we all work for BBC News.
Yeah, absolutely. And can I say that your theme tune is absolutely iconic as well. It's got a kind of marching beat.
Yes.
You know, going all the way through it.
I'd agree with that, yeah.
So I thought that I would record a special little version for you.
Well, Owain, thank you for what you're about to do for us. And thank you for everyone else for tuning in to this edition of the Coronavirus Newscast with amended theme tune. Hello, it's Adam at Westminster.
And Laura at Westminster.
And Chris, a social distance walk down the corridor, also at Westminster.
And Fergus in New Broadcasting House.
And Katya giving you a taste of village life just